Jeffy, come on now, give me your peas.
Mm-hmm. I don't want my peas, I want marshmallows.
You can't have marshmallows. You have to
Why?
Because you have to eat your peas, Jeffy.
But I don't want peas, I want marshmallows.
No, Jeffy, come here. Mario!
What is it?
He won't eat his peas.
Jeffy, eat your peas. Jeffy, don't shout. Jeffy. Jeffy, please eat your peas. Jeffy. Why won't he eat his peas?
I don't know, Mario.
Yeah, Jeffy, please eat your peas. Jeffy!
I don't want my peas.
Jeffy, please. What's that smell?
Someone pooped my pants.
Jeffy, it's time for you to change them, Rosalina.
Oh, no, Mario. I changed them last time. It's your turn.
I don't want
to. It's running up my back.
Huh?
Come on, Jeffy. Come on, let's change your pants.
All right, Jeffy, it's time to change your diaper.
Why?
Because you pooped in it.
No, I didn't. I pooped in my pants. My diaper is still clean.
His diaper's on the outside.
The outside of the pants. Just time to change your pants.
Yep. Oh, Jeffy!
It sure is.
It's time to wipe.
Okay, I just finished changing Jeffy, and guess what? He peed on me while I was changing him.
What?
He peed on me while I was changing him.
That's gross.
You know what? Maybe I think it's time we potty train Jeffy.
Why do you want to potty train Jeffy?
Well, I think it'd be easier.
Daddy?
What?
I pooped my pants again.
You pooped
my pants again.
Yeah,
you,
I'm sorry. I thought it was
your
fart. Oh my God.
It was a fart and you slipped down and there was a poop.
Well, you thought it was a fart. You thought it was a poop.
Oh.
Come on, bad boy.
Yes.
Yep. You're a bad Jeffy. I'm going to sing you a song. Bad Jeffy, bad Jeffy. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when you get yourself potty trained?
Well, this should be fun.
Okay, Jeffy, it's time to stop pooping your pants and start pooping in the toilet, okay?
But I like pooping in my pants.
No, Jeffy, big boys don't poop their pants.
Well, this one does.
No, Jeffy, it's time to start pooping and peeing in the toilet, okay?
Why?
Because the toilet was made for that. It's made for you to poop and pee in it, not your pants.
Well, why are you doing that?
Because it eats your poop.
What? Eat my poop?
Yep. They got the point.
Yeah. The toilet eats your poop and pee. It loves poop and pee.
Yummy.
Yeah, it wants to eat it. So you know.
Yummy?
Yeah, you don't want the toilet to starve, do you?
You don't want your toilet to starve, don't you?
Jeffy, you can't eat your poop. Only the toilet can eat your poop.
But why? I want to eat my poop. The toilet can do it. Why can't
you? No, you don't, Jeffy. That's yucky.
Double yucky is to be exactly.
Not you, okay? So just. You know what? Fine. The toilet does not eat your poop. It just takes it, okay?
It takes it? Where did it go? I want to go in.
It takes it down that hole.
The hole?
Yeah, it takes
it. Where's the hole?
Here, I'll show you.
Wait,
no. Oh my God.
I'm sorry, baby. It's just, you know Jeffy gets scared easily.
Oh, don't cry.
Jeffy!
Jeffy?
Where'd he go? Jeffy?
Oh, he's stuck in the gouge.
Jeffy? What's wrong?
Jeffy, what's wrong?
This scary toilet bowl made a loud noise.
Yeah,
Jeffy.
It was flushing. That's what it flushes.
Flushing?
Yeah, it flushes.
I don't like it.
It's not going to hurt you, Jeffy.
It's not going to hurt you, man.
Use the toilet.
I just might want to go on my pants. It's easier.
You're scared of the toilet, so... I
made a scary noise.
I think I know something that can help him get over his fear of the toilet. Just stay right here, Jeffy. Okay, Jeffy, this is a training toilet. It teaches you how to use the toilet, okay?
But I have a scary face.
What?
No, Jeffy, that's not a scary face. It's a happy face. The toilet wants to be
a happy face.
My friend? Jeffy wants to have a friend?
Yeah, you want to have a friend? So, look, press that little yellow lever right there. It'll teach you how to flush the toilet.
I'm scared. It's going to make a loud noise.
No, it's not.
No, it's not going to make a loud noise.
It's perfectly safe. Just try it.
Press it. Jeffy?
Yay, Jeffy, a good boy.
So now can you flush a real toilet?
Yeah.
All right, let's go try it.
Why not try it?
Jeffy.
What?
Jeffy. I thought we were over this. I thought you weren't scared anymore.
But the toilet's really scary, Daddy.
The toilet's not really scary. It's your friend. It wants your poop.
No, it doesn't. It wants to eat my butt.
Ew.
How about we get him one of those, like, you know, those books, you know, that everybody...
Oh, like how to.
Yeah, yeah, Jeffy, let's go read a book, come on.
Read a book?
Okay, Rosalina, I got Everybody Potties. What books did you get?
I got Daniel Goes to the Potty.
Okay.
And The Little Engine That Could Poop.
What?
Rosalina, that's not a poop book. You wrote poop on that.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. That's The Little Engine That Could.
Poop.
Fine, whatever. You won't notice. All right.
Good.
All right, Jeffy. I got Everybody Potties.
Everybody Potties?
Yeah, and Rosalina got,
The Little Engine That Could Poop.
Ew!
I want to read that one, Daddy.
But it's not a bathroom book. Whatever.
Whatever.
Puff, puff, chug, chug, went the little blue engine. I think I can poop, I think I can poop, I think I can poop, I think I can poop. Until at last they reached the top of the toilet. Hooray, hooray, cried the little crowd and all the dolls and toys. The good little boys and girls in the city will be happy because you pooped.
I think I can poop. Let me do
what?
You think you can?
I think I can, Daddy.
Oh, Rosalina, you're a genius. You're a genius.
Yay!
Let's go to the bathroom. All right, Jeffy, use the toilet. Go.
I don't want you guys to watch.
Okay,
that's a little weird.
Come get us when you're done. Oh my God, I can't believe Jeffy's using the toilet already. He learned in one night.
It's so exciting. I'm so proud.
I know, he's such a big boy. Oh my God, mm-hmm. I thought it was going to take forever to teach him.
Hey, Daddy.
But yeah?
I'm all done now.
You're done? Yay, Jeffy! Yay! Let's go look. Okay, let's see what the big boy did. Did you flush?
No.
Then where's it at?
That sounded gross.
Get me off the toilet.
No, you're getting duct taped to the toilet until you poop it, because you poop in the sink.
It's pretty harsh, Mario.
He pooped in the sink.
I know.
So he's going to be duct taped to the toilet until he poops in the toilet, like a big boy.
But the toilet wants to eat my butt.
No, it doesn't.
No, it does not want to eat your butt.
Toilet, okay?
But there's something under my bullshack.
Mario, don't you think you're being a little too rough on Jeffy?
He pooped in the sink.
I know, but he's trying.
No, that's not trying. He knows what he's doing. You know what he did wrong. He pooped in...
Wipe me.
I mean, but I think he finally pooped in the toilet this time. So let's go wipe him.
I hope so.
I'm getting real tired. Jeffy! Jeffy!
Holy crap!
How'd you do that? You duct taped to the toilet!
I need to get some toilet paper. I'm laying out.
Jeffy! Well, did you at least go?
Yeah.
You did?
I did!
Yeah.
He went. Okay, let's get him off the toilet.
Okay.
Duct tape. Alright, Jeffy. Alright, let's see. Jeffy, you said you went.
I did.
Where's it at? You moved in the bathtub, Jeffy!
Ew! Ew! That's gross!
Hey, Mario! I think I have an idea.
What?
Meow.
A litter box. He doesn't know how to use a toilet, but he knows how to use a litter box.
I told you it was a good idea, Mario.
That looks disgusting.
It will give into his behavior.
Daddy, why do you want my poop? Are you a toilet?